Hello India! I'm looking forward to visit you again to share the message of the Seven Wonders of the Cross with a new group of church leaders. It's a privilege to preach the message of the Seven Wonders and help the church all over the world gain new insight into the majesty of the cross. Oh yes, it's an honor to lead 1,300 leaders in the north of India through the last 18 hours in March, preaching and ministering the Seven Wonders of the Cross to you all. The last 18 hours of Jesus testify to exceeding courage, love, and strength. Let me take you on an impressive journey to the seven moments at which the blood of Jesus flowed, for which the Seven Wonders of the Cross can be made reality in your life. Together, we will discover what the fullness of the wonder of the cross has to offer us. The gospel of the last 18 hours of Jesus will release supernatural love, supernatural courage, and supernatural power into the body of Christ. I believe it can release a revival movement of discipleship not only in your city, but also in your country. And I really hope to meet you soon and look forward to a wonderful time with you in God's presence. With love from the Netherlands.